Okay, I have the 10-inch FurDozer, and I just purchased the 5-inch. I thought it might be easier to get things off my couch. It does. They both work nice, but I just pulled this up. But to give you kind of an idea, let's see what I can get here. I mean, there's a lot of cat hair that's dog hair that's coming out of my couch. Now, I found that it's kind of a pain in the backside to be trying to pick it up like this and get it all up. So, what I've done is I also have one of these that I reviewed and I love it. I literally, look, it's gone. So, if you buy one, I definitely get the other one because it really does help keep things nice. But yeah, oh yeah, my cat just got off of the other couch, so let's go over here. I have a white cat. Look, is this just awful? But this is every day, and I've been sweeping. And I thought, no, there's got to be another way. And by golly, this is it. That literally was just pulled out of my couch cushion. And then that over it. Let's see up in here. Look at that. It's amazing what it does. Look, you just don't know what kind of hair you have until you gotta start getting it up. I sweep constantly. It's just, it's overwhelming. But, yeah, I don't know. This is a twofer. I still like this thing. And this is awesome. This is the FurDozer. That's the 5-inch. I also have the 10-inch one. I love them both. So, yeah, get this stuff.